Hiya.
I have here a 2002 Honda Recon ATV that I use around the property, and I just thought it would be fun to have a horn. I figured I could put it here. I started looking for everything I would need on Amazon. I found a Momentary push button switch, waterproof, obviously, for $5. I also found a universal 105 decibel horn, waterproof as well. This was $6.50. I got a pack of these quick disconnects from the local auto store for about $4, but I only need these two females from the multi-pack. I got some wire from Home Depot, about 30 cents a foot. I went ahead and got 5 foot of each for a hot and a neutral, so that was about $3 there. All in all, I'm at roughly $20. The kits I saw online were upwards of $50. For that price, I hope they install it for you, but I love doing things myself, so here we go. This is my schematic for how we're gonna run this from the battery to the button to the horn. Alright, so my drill bit was too small and my paddle bit was too large, so I had to take care of that. But I've got this that fits beautifully, tightly, snugly. Loosen these up, replace my wires.